To boycott Starbucks are growing tonight after this video of a controversial arrest of two black men. It went viral. This is the video from inside the Philadelphia area store. You can see the men being handcuffed and then taken away. The police commissioner is defending the arrest, saying the Starbucks worker accused the men of trespassing. But a real estate investigator tried telling officers the men were waiting to meet with him.
What did they get called for? Because there are two black guys sitting here meeting?
The men were released when it became clear that Starbucks didn't want to press charges. Meanwhile, the company apologizing tonight, saying they, quote, clearly have more work to do when it comes to how we handle incidents in our stores.